Out at Our Kaka Aku is opening very soon. The artist with Powwow Hawaii marked the occasion with live art painting. Kamehadar from Powwow Hawaii is one of those artists. He joins us this morning along with Melissa Chang, a good friend from Frolic Hawaii. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
Thanks for having us.
Big party you folks have set up. Tell us a little bit about the party.
Okay, so Powwow actually starts this Saturday, right. But our preview party of salt and everything is happening tomorrow night in Kaka Aku, and we're actually all sold out. Like,
that's great news.
It was so crazy. We're sold out.
Yeah, I mean, people have been talking about this event. Well, people have talked about salt for a while.
Yes.
But this event is going to gather with some of the best of the best.
We're going to have food and drink from all the vendors that will be housed in salt in a few months.
Come and tell us about your art and your presence in salt.
Well, so, you know, Powwow starts on Saturday, and our home has always been Kaka Aku.
Absolutely.
And salt is going to be, you know, one of the highlights of the area. So, you know, we're going to infuse the event with some live art, and it's going to be a nice kind of kickoff to next week, which is going to be just insanity in Kaka Aku.
I have to ask you, because we've seen your work before, and it's beautiful work. What inspires you? What gets your creative juices flowing?
One of my biggest inspirations is my wife.
Right on.
I used to only paint her. Now I paint other people. But, you know, I think I'm mostly inspired by people, you know, the human form. And so that's a lot of where my inspiration comes from. And Hawaii, obviously, it's my home. Mm-hmm. So.
Yeah. So even though the party is a sellout, Powwow's still available for Saturday, but people have been having buzz about salt for a while. Just your thoughts on, this is long overdue, and Kaka Aku is very much alive.
Yeah.
Your thoughts on salt?
It's going to be beautiful. I just went down the other morning, and all of a sudden, all the construction is like, everything suddenly took shape. It's like tree-lined streets, and all the lights are on, and it's going to be beautiful. And the vendors, the merchants are going to be very cutting edge.
Yeah, food, arts, entertainment, everything happening with your... I want to give you some information. You can catch Kamehameha, by the way, the preview party of salt, February 4th, that's Thursday, from 6 to 8:30. Kamehameha?
Yep.
All right,
yep.
And your event again on Saturday.
Yeah, and then throughout the week we'll be painting murals, and then the following Saturday is a big concert in the Old Fisherman's Wharf.
Can folks just come by even if you guys are painting?
Yeah. All the painting is open to the public in Kaka Aku, so feel free to come down anytime from Monday through Saturday during daylight hours. There'll be over 100 artists painting murals.
Go check it out. Watch them in action. Watch this guy in action. He is absolutely amazing.
Thank you.
Come here. Thank you for joining us.